This November, Salem voters will be asked to consider an $18.6 million bond for improvements to the library. If the bond passes, seismic safety, accessibility, and system improvements to the Salem Public Library building and parking garage would ensure continued use of this community resource for decades to come. If it passes, property owners would see an estimated tax increase of 12 cents per $1,000 of assessed value. A homeowner with a $200,000 home would pay approximately $2 a month. If the bond does not pass, the tax will not be assessed and the proposed changes will not be made. The library will continue to operate under existing conditions. City Council has not identified other potential funding sources. The Salem Library serves more than 165,000 people in the Salem area and maintains over 337,000 items in its collection. Internal statistics compiled by library staff show that each day, roughly 1,600 people check out 3,700 books and library materials. And the library hosts more than 2,000 programs for children, teens, and adults every year. For more on the scope of the proposed bond measure, please check out the city's website.